Speaking of the COVID vaccine, a third booster shot could be on the way for everybody. Federal authorities are finalizing a plan to give the third dose to anybody who received the Pfizer or Moderna vaccine. Boosters are already going into the arms of people with compromised immune systems.
I'm taking my cues from the health professionals that I work with to manage my Crohn's disease, and they're telling me to get the booster. I'm going to get the booster.
CBS News has learned the Biden administration's finalizing a booster plan for most Americans. Anybody has mentioned who got the Pfizer or Moderna shot will likely be advised to get that third dose of the same vaccine 8 months after you've been fully vaccinated. Now, this could start in September after the vaccines are fully approved by the FDA.